All right, let's maybe we should check our map and keep going. Stop sign. Let's see what we got for our map. I did not mean to fast travel, but that's all right. Take this opportunity to fix my hair. Oh, hi, Dougie. What's up? I have my shotgun now for some reason. This is where it just was. Cool. Guess I haven't heard too much. Could go here. Undiscovered, but there's a marker now. So where's that? We're going this way. All right. Come on, then, Doug. Here, show me something. What, this one? Didn't I already take? So I didn't. Thank you. Thanks, little buddy. Going this way. This area looks somewhat familiar. Oh, this is the ghoul area, I bet. Borderline guaranteed. It's gonna be here. Oh, yep, for sure. All right, let's start from the corner. I always start this area in, all the way down over here. And we make our way back up the road. Oh, yeah, I see him. Don't worry about a doggy. Pipe rifle. Stick with the shotgun. Nice and up close. Put away the menu. Oh, we'll switch. There we go. Hello. Whoa, you are quick, Jesus. No. I thought that guy was dead for sure. Howdy. Oh, that's how you do critical strike. Nice. And we're level 7 now. How nice is that? You dead? Any enemies? I don't think so. I think we're good. Right, I think there's one of those bright guys up here, right? Ooh, no. Okay. Oh, hi. Leave my dog alone, sir. Oh, shit. None of that bullshit. Oh shit. Fuck off. Jesus. You ugly. Where's your nose? Let's get out of here. Jesus. Fucking ghouls, I tell you what. Take military grade duct tape, I guess. Cigarettes, lighter. Anything interesting? No. How do you use the computer? Cool. Rebar, fastenings, electrical wire. Right, well, Nita. This guy just refuses to lay down. He's glitched, for sure. Must be some stuff in these. Make my trip. Leave my dog alone. I've said this to you before. Leave my dog alone. Ah. Nothing wrong with ghoul hunting with a shotgun. I don't think I can get up there. See you down over there, little buddy. You living? Wasn't that a surprise? You're stuck. Come on. There we go. Check out that right after. Fucking blowflies, you kidding me? Whoa. You can fuck off. And you can fuck off. Low flies are the flippin' worst. Oh. Bye-bye. Alright, well, that's enough out of them. What a cool looking fucking train. Shame that shit doesn't run anymore. It's got a bunch of shit all over the place. Alright, well, let's go check out this tower. What way are we even facing at the moment? Okay. Oops. Not what I meant to do. What is this? Maybe that means it's like a safe house. Somebody shat themselves to death right on that spot. Spotlight control. Cool. Activate the lights. Nice. Is he going to take me back? Diagnostic. Alright, seems fine. Oh, I thought it was going to play the whole tape. Alright, whatever. Alright, well, let's keep heading down the tracks. Not a lot of it to that blowfly left over. Oh, we're right where, oh, neato. Well, that works out well. This makes me. Whoa. You know, I can't say. I don't think I've ever gone up over here before. Nice goddamn tractor. Very attractive. Ooh, okay. Ugh, you kidding me? I like barely started that one. Ah, there we go. First read that combination wrench as contamination wrench. It's like, hell yeah. Jesus. What the fuck?